Back to the match the following, children. Now we have gigahertz. Gigahertz, speed of the computer. I told you gigahertz, RAM. It's connected with RAM. Gigahertz means speed of the computer. Application software is MS Word. Application software is MS Word. Okay. Application software, MS Word. MS-DOS. What is MS-DOS? Operating system. What is MS-DOS? Operating system. Now, keyboard. Keyboard is what? Input device. Keyboard is input device. This is match the following. I'm doing it. Joystick is similar to mouse. Mouse is mouth. Mouse je kaaj kore, otai joystick kaaj kore. Processor is what? Processor means internal hardware. Processor kothai thake? Bhitre thake. Computer bhitre thake. Okay? Did you understand? That's a inside the computer. Internal hardware. Did you understand? So processor is internal hardware. Now coming back to choose the correct answer. Gigahertz is a term that denotes speed, time, memory. Gigahertz is speed. The information we give to the computer is called memory, input, processing. The information we give to the computer, to the keyboard, what we are doing? We are giving the input. Information ki dicho, input diye dicho. MS Word is an example of application software. Application software, operating system, output device. It cannot be output device, that is with the printer. Operating system is operating system goes with MS-DOS. So application software, what it is doing? This one, MS Word is doing application software. Now MAC is the example of operating system, input device or mic. That is operating system. Which is an example of both the input device and output device? Pen drive. Okay, it goes for input. You want to put something into your computer, you put the pen drive. You want something from the computer, you put the pen drive. Computer theke tomar kichu dorkar ache, kichu gaan gulo tulte hobe, ei pen drive ta diye tule nao. And kichu tomake computer bhitore dhukate hobe, pen drive diye dhuke do. So which is the example of both input and output? Pen drive. Did you all understand now? Now, thank you children. Hope you all understood the lessons. And I have made you understand. I am not a computer teacher anyway. I have tried my level best to teach you all. And I am teaching you all and I am learning also computer. I don't have a shame to say that I am learning computer as I am teaching you all also. Okay. Now, I hope you too learn the computer along with me. Okay, when you come back to school, you'll have the practical classes. Thank you.